wait, I probably shouldn't do this. Last time it took me literally 9 months to clean up. Hey guys, Eli here, and welcome back to another last day of school video. I usually clown around videos like this, but just for once, I wanted to do a serious video. Don't expect me to start crying or anything, because I already had sad boy hours last night. Also, real men don't cry. Yeah, anyone that performs a natural bodily function is an absolute dummy.
Hey, what was that language?
Nothing.
I'm grounding you from the Wii.
No, but seriously, I just wanted to give some advice and do some self-reflection regarding the ninth grade. So let's get right to it! Advice number one, high school is not middle school. You can't just mess around and expect to succeed, like, grades are more than just pleasing your parents. Also, by the time you get to high school, middle school drama's dead. If people are still talking about stuff that happened back in middle school, no one listens to them anymore. And if you are talking about stuff that happened back in middle school...
Stop it. Get some help.
Advice number two, it's okay to talk to people. You're in high school, your boundaries have expanded, so don't just spend all your time inside a small circle. Of course, the boys are very important. You shouldn't let anything get between you and them, but it's okay to make new friends. Also, high school isn't like the movies. The upperclassmen aren't constantly trying to bully you. They're just trying to get that bread, just like you and I. Advice number three. Respect everyone's opinions and beliefs, please. Like, I get it. In middle school, it's super epic to be a savage and roast everybody without reason, but in high school, we don't stan.
Actually, there are probably people that do if you find the right group, but miss me with that negativity.
Just listen to what people have to say, whether you agree with it or not, because there's probably some reasoning behind it. Unless they're racists. Advice/reflection number four. Some friends won't last. Now, this isn't from my own personal experience, because you already know, me and the homeboys are tight, like the Jonas Brothers. But like, I know people whose friendships have fallen apart in freshman year. Not a diss or anything, unless they're a racist. Also, fun fact time, did you know that if you start dating someone freshman year, y'all are probably gonna break up? But not me though, because I haven't got a girlfriend this whole year. Basically, what I'm trying to say is that not every relationship is perfect and not everything will work out then, and that's okay. And now, for advice number five, try new things. Trying new things is an important step to growing as a person. Like, this year I tried marching band, had a jolly time, and now I'm a section leader. Thank you. Oh, you're so nice. And also, Lil Pump was my favorite rapper at the beginning of the year. Ew.
Aesthetic.
But now I listen to Tyler the Creator on the daily. So, moral of the story, try new things. You might have fun. So yeah, guys, thanks for listening to my TED Talk about what I learned in ninth grade. I hope you enjoyed. So smash like if you like this video, and also smash like if you dislike this video. I must have your like. Oh yeah, and also I learned geography this year.